Hello everybody. I'm outside on this. Let me show you. Beautiful, glorious day. Love and blessings to you all. This is Ishra, your life coach. And while I'm waiting to see my cardiologist, I want to talk to my people about the metaphysics of wigs. I was figuring might as well do a quick talk down, chat down as I'm waiting because there's a lot of people in the office right now. Okay, now, as to metaphysics of wigs, ladies, please understand that when you put these wigs on, you're putting on a persona of a different type of character. Each wig, each weave, each texture is a different type of personality that you must ordain and have on when you wear these wigs. So please be careful, because the wig does affect the subconscious mind to make you act a little bit different. Perfect example would be my beautiful girl Tamar Braxton. Tamar only has one tape out of her before she started rocking wigs and weaves, and she was so demure and so quiet. And now the new Tamar, with her hair, her weave, her beautiful blonde loveliness, bombshell-ism. Tamar is very outgoing now, very different. She talks different, she sounds different, she is different. And this is the reason why. It's because of the hair. It's because of what you lay on your third dimensional mind. Also, with the human's hair, ladies and gentlemen, please be careful with the human hair, because when you're dealing with human hair and you're putting it on your head, you're wearing somebody else's hair. And if you're wearing somebody else's hair, you're getting somebody else's energy, somebody else's thoughts, somebody else's feelings. So again, this connects back to the wig can really change who you are as a person. So be careful when you rock these different wigs, and contain your mental state of mind by prayer and meditation to keep you focused during the moments and the times that you're wearing these wigs. Okay? Wear your wig with like a royal. Wear it with strength, dignity, and know that you don't want to act out of character. Okay? So mind yourself and remember who you are. Anyway, this is my quick informational rundown on the metaphysics of wigs. Okay, you can check out my wig now that I'm finished talking. This is the GLS 42, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Let me give you a quick look-see on what it looks like. Quick look-see on what it looks like. Yeah. This is my little hairstyle for today. So please, ladies, beware when you wear the wigs, because there is metaphysics connected to putting things on your hair like hair. Because you're getting a human hair bundle. You're getting a human hair bundle of different energies that's had this hair before they shaved it off their head. So please be aware of that. Love and blessings to you all. This is Ishra T. Sadi Saif having a quick rant on the metaphysics of wigs. Blessings and good day, and I will see you soon in my next YT informational video on metaphysics, living my life as a life coach. Bye, an international life coach. Later.